All the chicks, all the chicks. Boom, butt!
Boom, butt!
Alyssa!
Alyssa!
Well, let me talk about y'all back here.
Alright, we finna
go. Number one! Brooke, you look like a giraffe with glasses.
Number two! You a bussy!
Okay, number one. Brooke, let me tell you all your little. Number one, you look like a giraffe. Number two, I'm in Beloit. I never heard, never seen you a day in my life, but Beloit, we know you as a buster in Rockford. All these niggas be at your house running you.
Running you like a...
Running you!
Well, we're making this video because you're trying to diss me.
Right, like, who is you to come out?
Why would you diss her?
Are you cute?
Talking about, are you cute? You look better than... She look better than you!
You don't even look good!
You don't at all, I'm sorry.
Step the swag up, boo.
Step everything up.
And the glasses.
I want them glasses in first grade. They ain't never on damn.
I know your mom get linked. You're the free pair. It's free
clean, girl. Talking about me. Talking about Jacob, my best friend. He don't even like you. He said he don't like you.
You dissed him. Come on now, girl.
You just... Oh, them glasses just get to my head.
And then...
Oh, my God.
And then you're talking about... Alyssa about Shady. Girl, you don't live on East Side.
Alyssa, who is you? Where did you come from?
I don't even know her. And Brooke, Pooh, you were not texting my brother. I'm sorry to brush your brother or hurt
you. Hiking does not want you like you anything
else. Hiking was not texting you, so get real.
Like, Pooh butt.
Pooh butt. Popped butt.
Popped butt.
Nasty butt. Ugly butt.
No butt.
Let's go on rap, y'all. 1, 2, 3.
Oh, my God. Brooke ain't shit, but a hoe and trick. Bitch, you ain't shit, but a hoe and trick. Getting on the up flow, fucking on a dick. Every day, like Amber Cole. Bitch, you ain't shit, the face is swole. Glasses, girl, the thing's tragic. Draft, neck, girl, stop it. You fucking
Yeah. Y'all
lame.
Y'all ain't got nothing.
5 o'clock in the morning. Why would you want that 5 o'clock in the morning dissing somebody? You had nothing better to do. No. Sit down.
Okay,
we
gonna rap. 5 o'clock in the morning. Your bitch is so
Brooke got
ugly,
boring.
But she got on the webcam. And probably saw stuff banned.
And Travel too.
And a lot of people too.
This is sad though.
It is.
I live in Beloit, Wisconsin.
And
why do I know everything about you here in Beloit? You're in Rockford, Illinois.
Okay, I'm gonna just say this. Dudes do not want you because your looks. You don't have any good looks.
No.
They want you because you suck it good. You're like
that's
a bad
thing.
You're like a vacuum cleaner. You suck it good. You get all the dust off there.
You're not good.
Oh, you just got
better. She lives here. She have all them niggas at home in the trap house.
Right.
Yeah, you dumb hoe.
Like, ooh, come on
you're
now.
You're lame. Like,
talking about a what she say? Get out the camera.
You're out.
Get out the camera. Why would you in the camera? You ugly. You could at least fix yourself.
You're
right.
No
branded ass.
But it's all right. You can diss somebody on Facebook, but you're scary. Every time a girl treats you and tag you in it. You don't do nothing.
Because you show it to
you try to tag.
No hard feelings.
You try to tag me and you try to make a video about me thinking I was going to say nothing. Like, really?
Go say no hard feelings. How you call yourself treating somebody? Going to say,
No hard feelings.
Don't take it to the heart.
That's why y'all got
to. She ain't even like a status. I mean, you go.
Just get real. So, and that's why he got treated by my brother. How many times you want to get treated by him?
You got treated. How many times you want to get treated? Period.
Yes.
Now I will come up to Rockford and I will whoop some shit.
Me too. First off, you're white.
Yeah. First off, you're white.
You're black.
And you talking about busters, Rockford busters. Do you know what a buster is? Come on now,
everybody know you. I should make a website called Facebook White Bust Out.
It's gonna call Pooh Butt
No, wait, what do we call
her? Pop
butt.
Pop butt.
Pop butt. She was bad. We're going to post all these pictures of you. Speaking of pictures, talk about Jakeisha took this naked one.
Where was she at? Where was she at? Because I was with her. I didn't see nothing. No counter, nothing. Come on now.
I thought
that she did. Why were you on her page?
Yeah, you stalking her page? Yeah. Like, come on now.
And why do you think she was scared? Because she deleted them comments? Because she...
I was trying to be cool with you. I thought I was being petty. That's why I deleted the comments. I was trying to be cool with you. And then this girl had the nerve to say she went to jail at 3 o'clock in the morning because she treated.
You ain't go to jail.
Girl, your PO was sleeping.
How you go to jail for treating somebody? That's not even a ticket.
She said she got her.
Unless you're treating the teacher or something.
That's what I'm saying. She got her PO on Facebook.
Who has a PO now?
It was like 3 in the morning.
You probably ain't got no PO.
That's what I'm saying. And if you do, your PO is retarded because your PO was sleeping at 3 in the morning. What is she doing up?
Oh, look, let me check Brooke's page. Let me see what she's talking about. Yeah.
You be talking about all this hella nasty. Get real, girl.
Just stay in.
The thing is, even if Jakeisha is my best friend, even if she wasn't, I didn't make one laugh when I watched that video. It was not funny
whatsoever.
I looked at that video like this the whole time.
Like, the only why we make this video is to diss you back, because we ain't finna just let you come smooth and diss me. We gotta, you know.
And I don't know why you trying to call her like ugly as up. Come on, no.
That blue.
She looks 35,000 times better than you.
You don't even look good, so I can't say better.
And Alyssa, look at
the camera.
Don't say,
like,
hello,
I'm
ugly.
Do you think you're good? Get off the camera.
Just get off, because you ugly. Just get off, please. You just broke it. Shut up.
I just can't even think of it.
Oh. Like, y'all had nothing better to do. Y'all just showed that somehow I got better drama to think of. Okay, so you're a shit talker.
Yeah.
Dang. Oh, well. That's
all like that. But we have better things for our life, you know. Bye. I'm like you, none branded bow. So, goodbye.
That's
deuces, buckle.